Now Wilson on first down. And left side here, it's Graham. And he's got Rome. Shoves him aside. And he finally is out of bounds, but he's down inside the 20-yard line. A big play there on the catch and run.
Well, for a tight end, he can definitely motor, and he shows off the wheels there after the catch as he's able to shake free.
A real field flipper there is all.